Coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup. And here is tonight's tale of the tape. More than 5 years apart, some differences in height and reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds.
You ready?
And we are underway. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Just misses with a left hook there. There's that kick. Right on the button. Nice kick to the body.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Big left hand there inside.
Oh, beautiful. Body kick, look at that. Nice leg kick.
Visibly limping here. Left her body wide open, Joe, and as such, she paid for it there. Beautifully placed and landed kick to the body. Let's see if she makes the adjustments here defensively to avoid absorbing any more kicks to the body. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Nice inside leg kick lands.
Oh, beautiful right hook.
Landing a good series of strikes here.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Oh, she's doing a real nice job with these leg kicks, Joe. I've lost count in terms of how many have landed this round. Her opponent's pace has really weighed now.
Absolutely.
Oh, hard kick.
And she connects there. And the kick lands for her there.
Very good job.
Oh! The left hook hits home. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Oh, she blocks the punch.
Oh. Whoa. She heard it with that. This could be it right here.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round. Oh, big left hook there. Again here, but hurting. Ooh.
Nice kicks. Powerful right hand. Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Right there goes the horn. A lot of damage done over those 5 minutes. Two knockdowns, a big round from Rousey.
Those were two huge knockdowns, and both of them were very close to stopping this contest.
Here's a big leg kick. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. And here's a devastating punch that results in a knockdown.
Round two underway.
Beautiful right leg kick there.
Oh!
This could be it right here.
She might try to finish this right here. Oh! Back up.
Rousey's hook shot there looked pretty good, but blocked by the defense. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. Well, she ate that hook shot like a champion, Joe, but she's got to be careful moving into her opponent's range, largely unguarded. She has been susceptible here early. We'll see if she can adjust.
Excellent posture here. It appears the cut on her face is getting worse. Big shot. Reversal here, nicely done.
Back up.
We go 2 minutes down here in the second round.
And she's down.
And she switches to southpaw. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here in round two and starting to find herself in the pocket a little bit. She was a little bit hesitant in round one. No hesitancy whatsoever here in round two. She has clearly found her rhythm and range. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. How about that shin? Well, overall, her striking has been sharp tonight. She has landed some good shots, but more often than not, Joe, she's been one and done. As yet, unable to string together significant...
Oh! They're trading blows here. What an exchange. This could be it.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, big left. Up and lands a brutal strike to the head.
Still working this ground and pound. Good punches.
Well, she gets up again here, but she looks compromised, Joe.
Oh, she got tagged again. She's hurt.
The left hook
gets home. Stunned again. Back up. This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
30 seconds to go in round two. Oh, big left hook there.
Oh, she got rocked again.
A beautiful hook for her there.
Oh.
They're going at it now.
Oh. Oh. She's knocked down.
That
she's
is
out.
It.
Oh. Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, so just before the round ends, she lands a huge shot, drops her opponent. The referee wisely jumps in to stop the action right there, and maybe her opponent was looking forward to that next round and didn't think that she was really going to go for it. She went for it and gets the biggest win of her UFC career here tonight.
Let's see this again. Check it out here. Crank. Right on the jaw.
Well, there she is. Man, did she have it going here tonight as she gets the huge win by knockout, near perfect execution, and that could be one of the better knockouts of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 56 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Rowdy!
So another seminal moment in a career chock full of them for Rowdy Ronda Rousey as she continues to celebrate there with her corner. She was at her dominant best yet again here tonight and seemingly is only getting better now at this stage of her career. That is a scary proposition for the rest of this division.